The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Look who's on the big stage, Corey. Oh my God. Life is good.
Introducing the participants. First, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
Why does the screen always get so blurry when Mandy Rose comes out here?
Because it's like a dream come true, Saxton. Don't talk, just open your eyes and enjoy.
I can't, they're watery.
God created the heavens and the earth, but those were but a prelude to Mandy Rose. Brie Bella.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Brie Bella, a former champion who is very much at home on pay-per-view.
Yeah, who could forget that classic matchup in SummerSlam 2014 where Brie Bella went one-on-one with Stephanie McMahon?
I thought that was her sister.
Come on, Corey.
Corey, you can't deny that Bray's a trailblazer in the women's revolution.
And you can't deny that most of it's because there's an identical twin running by her side all the time.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history. Almost 1,000 competitors, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
I have to agree with you, Corey. On the other hand, superstars know this is where they can become legendary.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. First.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
We're about to get another one.
Slam.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Oh, knee right to the face.
You cannot deny the talents of Mandy Rose.
Finally, you realize she's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Boom.
What a high kick.
She's in full control now. Running Bulldog.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, the reversal by Brie Bella. She's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
God, King, with this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Brie's sparring partner. Not safe yet.
Kick.
Setting up. Look at this.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Big punch finds its mark.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Up and
Meteora. Ooh. Set up for the...
Oh! Again! What a shot!
Such a dynamic maneuver from Brie Bella. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Could very well get dumped out here.
Yikes.
Oh, look out!
Oh, the counter.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot. Woo-wee.
Clubbing blow.
KO punch.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
She scores big with the counter.
We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man. Dean Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Elbow smash. Using the elbow as a weapon.
There it is. Shining wizard.
Targeting the stomach.
And Mandy Rose connected nicely right there.
Boom, what a clothesline. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Punch right to the face.
Something big is coming. Not what she was looking for.
What a poop.
There's the elimination by
Mandy eliminated.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Uppercut.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Back between the ropes.
Oh, what an uppercut.
She's in full control now.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Setting up. Attack to the midsection.
Oh, perfect kick.
Devastating elbow. Knife edge.
Mia Yim has created an eliminator.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
God, King, with this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Bree's sparring partner.
Oh, clothesline.
Sasha
Banks has been eliminated.
Fox doesn't even know where she is.
Tony Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Check this out.
Simple but effective.
Final driver.
Mandy Rose is just too quick.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
Wasn't expecting that.
Close line over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Oof.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
In the face.
Well-scouted reversal there.
Just caught flush.
Axe handle finds its target.
Oh, and another strong kick.
Nice right hand.
Harsh impact.
Mandy Rose is getting ready.
What a clothesline.
Zelina Vega has been eliminated.
Check out the look of determination on her face, Corey.
Yeah, she's going to be a tough one to eliminate tonight.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this...
Oh, Tony Storm!
Here it is.
Storm Zero!
All she has to do is capitalize. Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Could be looking for the exploder here.
Looking a little dazed here. In the face.
Big elbow.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Brie Bella has been eliminated.
In a bad way here, guys. Now another reversal. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
And that's an elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
Great offense by Bayley.
Ooh. Elbow smash.
She's got her game face on.
Doesn't she lose?
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Bang, right in the face.
DDT.
Fight. Toss to the outside.
Mandy
Boy, that's the truth.
Ooh, what impact.
Big slam from the hugger.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
And some people are saying she's one of the favorites.
You can count me as one of those people, Cole. That's for sure.
Hurricanrana.
She's got her.
Knife-edge chop. Butterfly suplex.
Big elbow.
Technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Close line over the top!
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Punch right to it.
Trying to go for it again.
Lariat.
A much needed
Rhea
big
Ripley
move.
Has been eliminated.
That hurt.
Ooh, what impact.
Could very well get dumped out here.
In the face.
KO punch.
Devastating elbow.
Tony Storm has been eliminated.
To get another one.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Boom, what a right.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting.
Curious what the thought process is here, Corey.
Whatever it is, it's flawed. You never let up on an opponent like that, Corey.
Torturous submission.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
You are in trouble now.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Boom, just dropped.
Get ready.
Here's Nia Jax, not letting up on her.
She is, guys, and she looks to be on a mission.
Yeah, but this mission won't be easy. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Big elimination
Bianca
right there.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Oh, smash! Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Perfectly aimed strike from Nia Jax.
Here comes an atomic drop.
With a beautiful counter.
Crucifix head scissor. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Hockey flip.
surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Devastating kick.
Bang, nice contact there. Evading possible disaster there.
Nia Jax sees it open.
Boom! At the button.
Oh, man.
Boom! Wow! Lights out. Close eyes.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Oof.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Saw that one coming. And just like that, it's all over. All that's left now for Shayna Baszler is to finish this.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out. This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
She returns the favor there. Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
What a forearm!
Well measured. Listen to this crowd count the next one in. Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Targeting the stomach. This will shake things up.
Yeah, I really like the chances here, Ty.
Big punch finds its mark.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. Solid contact from Mickie James.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Clothesline!
Alexa Bliss is being eliminated.
Oh, my right!
And some attitude behind it.
Oh, what for?
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Boom, what impact.
Piper's pit!
Uh-oh.
Oh, right to the throat.
Trying to get her over that top rope. Easier said than done, though, Michael.
Driven down.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Lariat. Turn the lights on.
Has been eliminated.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Wow. She turned that one around.
Could be something. Carmella with a nice reversal.
Pushing the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Oh, clothesline.
Carmella has been eliminated.
Oh, that knee.
Hit another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael. Well, I don't know if Nia Jax knows where she is right now.
Display.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Oh,
what a four.
In the face.
What a counter.
Oh, man.
Ouch. Using the elbow as a weapon.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Boom, impact.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that?
Boom, what impact. Lion Salt.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Just ruthless.
Oh, she turns it around.
There it is. There's a fisherman suplex.
Who's gonna enter next?
Elusive movement there.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Look out, this changes things big time. A fresh super, and it's Mickey James making the moves.
Johnny's on the ropes. No, has been eliminated.
Vernon Frankensteiner.
Mickey James was able to get.
Sonya Deville has been eliminated.
Oh no.
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
And that is all she wrote. This crowd is sensing the end is near.
Changes her fortune there.
A running hard time run.
Beautiful. Showing no signs of defense here, guys. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Big reversal.
And finds a counter. What a slam! Impactful. It'll jar your spine. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
There's the elimination. Ray has been eliminated.
Woo-wee!
Oh, nasty impact.
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Lost in the corner right now. Oh, perfect kick.
Billy Kay showing such creativity.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. She can be very dangerous in a match like this.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to take her lightly. Not on this night.
Into a powerbomb.
Oh,
clothesline.
Rhea Kanellis has been eliminated.
Creativity.
Once more, setting it up. Airborne that slam.
Oh, my knee. Man, oh, man. And that could be all. Let's see. Charlotte is in trouble.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling. Clubbing blow to the back. Head crank.
Face first. Here we go. Charlotte is all business right now.
The queen taking over.
Oh, no.
And a reverse DDT. Could very well get dumped out here. Possible elimination, Corey.
More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
Single leg drop kick. Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that put some attitude behind it.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Great way to break down your opponent.
That'll turn your lights out.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Oh, what a knee strike. Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Take advantage.
Uh-oh. She wants it one more time.
Period. That's a shocking
elimination. Has been eliminated.
Warm up the buses.
This one's over. Has been eliminated.
Oh, after a move like that.
Forearm to the face. Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
Look out.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. What a move.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, clothesline.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Ooh, twist to the arm. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
What a headbutt.
And again.
Oh, what a kick. Vicious. Ruby Riott turns it around.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Talk about rocking the jaw. What a sequence there from Maryse. That's the arm.
Wow, what a sequence. And again, yet another counter.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Oh, nasty impact.
Trying for the elimination here. Boom, what a kick. Boom, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Not what she was looking for.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework getting into this one.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Not enough to end this one.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Fending off the elimination here.
This is an elimination for sure, Cole. There's no use fighting it.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster!
Ruby Riott has been eliminated.
What have we got here?
Done.
All right, that well scouted.
Taking acrobatics on display here.
Cross the shoulders. Up and...
She's in full control now.
Evans making her think twice.
And there's Nikki Cross elimination. Has been eliminated.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
We're about to see it.
The women's right. She's finished.
That might be the end of Maryse.
That is a great reversal.
Dropkick from behind! Ah, oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
She's taking care of business. Man, this was great.
Here is your winner, Maryse.
That's an impressive win right there.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
And with that win, ladies and gentlemen, we're officially in the fast lane on the road to WrestleMania.